I'm from Nigeria. I was born and brought up in Lagos, one of the most crowded cities in Nigeria. And I play football. So, and I've been playing football for a quite long time that I could remember. So all my life has been football.
Okay, good. We know that you have been in Finland for some time now.
Yeah.
So can you tell us, how has it been living in Finland?
It has been good. Finland has been pretty much cool compared to where I came from, because it has been, where I came from has been a bit crowded, but here in Finland, well, I would say in my state, the whole population of Finland has been the where I came from, so you can tell how scanty, you can see how people are here. So, but it has been good anyway, because sometimes it's good, privacy is more important.
And your current football club is AC Olu, and we've understood that you've been here for this is your second season with AC Olu. Now, can you tell us life as a football player, and how is life playing in AC Olu?
Yeah, as a football player, I think playing in AC Olu has been good, but there is always some points where you need to draw a line, you know. And you know, as an African player, how we visualize Europe is some kind of place where you play in a bigger league, bigger team, bigger stands, mm-hmm. and stuff like that. But when I came to Finland, I realized like it's not that big, you know. But of course, it's not some kind of disadvantage, but I think it's a start for me as an African player who came here very young with big ambition. And playing in AC Olu wasn't my first team in Finland.
Okay.
I played in OPS, and that's where I was scouted to play for AC Olu. So, and I've been with them for a couple of seasons now, and but I've been doing my best, and the team has been doing theirs also. So it has been a two-ball game, and it has been good for me.
Tell us, what position do you play as a football player?
I play defensive midfield. But you know, sometimes some people say like you are small, but it doesn't matter the size, because I know I'm bigger than football.
Yeah.
So football is so small, it's smaller than me. So.
Well, you are not small. N'Golo Kanté plays in Chelsea, and I'm not sure if he's any much bigger than you are.
Yeah, of course. But,
yeah.
But I play defensive midfield anyway.
Okay.
I think I'm good with it.
All right. Good. 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 And one thing that we would like to know, how as a young player and who is aspiring to play at the highest level, how do you prepare before your games?
Yeah, actually preparing before game, it's like I would say, you know, it's normal, it's like normal day life, you know, but there are different kind of way we prepare. Like for me, how I do prepare for game, it's after my normal breakfast, my lunch, sometimes when we play 6:30, you know, you have to check what you eat so you don't get so weak and tired in game. But what I really do actually is after all those eat and bath, I go to my bed, I relax, I try to visualize my week training, the good moment I had, and the method we need to play and the team. So with that, I visualize myself inside the game, and I visualize myself what to do and my touches, what I need to do and what I don't need to do. Not to do too much, because you know, sometimes when you do too much, you get carried away. So
absolutely,
I try
absolutely.
To be at my best. So with that, it helps me to play at my best.
Yeah.
So that's
okay.
how I prepare.
So mainly everything about the day of your game is just being focused on the game, and I try to make sure you come out as
yes,
best as you
yes,
can.
Yes, yes, okay. Exactly.